I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I have been meaning to speak with you.
If she knew more about what... I'm sorry.
Thank you again for saving me. You deserve all of the praise you have received.
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop! You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
It's my fault. I was wrong. I thought he'd stop.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Accio! Revelio! Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead. In the great room.
Confringo!
Confringo!
Revelio.
There weren't this many in Fury before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
I was so worried about Sebastian. As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling. I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit. I'll be back as... Be careful.
Rebellion. How many Inferi are there? Rebellion.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control... Just as I can control the...
Control?
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
Now! That relic was going to save Anne!
Hold her! Confringo! Confringo!
Blade shield!
Hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling up. You went too far, Sebastian.
I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft. All right.
Would you please meet with me in the Great Hall? I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Some days are more difficult.
It's not your...
Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
Better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Accio!
Just one more gobstone.
Revelio!
I think you're... I'll try and look in. Hello again, Adelaide.
Still nothing, I'm afraid. As I mentioned, he'd planned...
Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
What are you up to now?
Oh, here to show me some dark magic, are you?
Let's play, shall we?
Protego! No one takes one of my own! Protego!
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder. Some sightseeing. No need to race now, my friend.
One in Berlin. I heard something.
Revelio.
I don't want to work with goblins. Not now, not ever. Rookwood's gone mad.
Confringer!
You've made a call!
will I?
Hippogriff, you're about to regret that.
No one to share it.
Revelio. Could this be Mr. Oakes' campsite? Reynolds Wireless, just ahead. Should I take
Revelio?
A human.
This'll be a. I won't rest.
Now, to find out what happened here.
Revelio.
Mr. Oakes's trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him. Mr. Oakes's trade journal.
Revelio.
Please meet me as soon as possible. I received an interesting owl from Joanna Bickle about Harlow.
Confringo!
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
Revelio.
rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now, to find the crooked tree. Revelio. Crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here. What do we have here? Revelio.
And again, the wizard will have no choice but to subdue it.
Trouble. I may have more luck higher up in the keep. On here, I wonder. A ladder. That's what I need.
What's that? Who's there?
Revelio. Confringo. Finger. This is I'd best have my wits about me. Revelio. I don't like the looks of that encampment. Leviosa.
Escape.
Resonance. Incendio.
I won't rest.
Deposit. This castle.
You will regret.
Get away!
Revelio. Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone. Accio! Guardian Leviosa! Leviosa! Revelio. Goodness, not a party to attend by myself. Stone walls do a prison make, sometime. Revelio.
Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. What will we find in here? Revelio.
A human's word is worthless. I shall avenge your death.
One less human to worry about.
You won't defeat us all! Ranrock's loyalists will always fight for what he
stood
for.
Velio. A boiler door. How to open it? Rock. This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
will make you pay.
Accio! I wonder if Adelaide's uncle could be down there.
Revelio!
Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
Oh, you found it! Pass it to me. Hurry, before they come. I must...
Tego!
Hurry! Oh, my wand. Oh, thank my...
You did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's...
Dear...
I'm grateful I was a... Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrog's lot would never have freed him. Revelio. For a jaunt, I'd say. Slow down now. There we go.
I say they made it after he placed the Moonstone.
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you. If you're right.
We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
Ah, there you are. No need to race now, my friend. Slow down now. There we go. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. That wasn't too hard. Get any more cozy than Hogsmeade. It is wonderful to see you back here.
wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I'll look after you. Everything's all right now. There. I'm not going to hurt you.
thinks you've made marvelous improvements here. Thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Deke thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Hope to see you again sometime.
Revelio. Tego.
Master Highwing! Let's go! Come on, Highwing! Highwing! Go!
How remarkable. I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the Henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting... Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets!
Tego!
I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Revelio.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Revelio.
Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness. It has to do with the light and the darkness. Accio! Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light and the darkness.
suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid I must leave. At least for a time.
Revelio,
you're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here...
Revelio.
Look at the murals on the
Confringo.
Wall. They're all creatures. This place must have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm, quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
Revelio. Revelio. Whoever built this place certainly liked to read.
And the books are all about creatures.
Your gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it. Wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be, but how to get through? Revelio. Accio. Guardian
Incendio!
How clever.
Little puppy
is weeping. What was that? Well done. That was something.
Bombarda!
I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did, I led them here, Doran.
You fought against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me. Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Revelio.
There they are. Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to...
You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
Revelio. I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Forbidden Forest? Are you trying to get yourself killed? Do you have any clue what kind of creatures live in there? You're lucky to be alive, but by God, when you come back, you will be warned.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle, alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian.
Potato!
Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian.
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never wanted to hurt my uncle.
I know.
I can't believe he's gone.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're a good friend, truly.
No matter what happens from here, I'm glad we met.
Poor Poor Sebastian.
Ominous.
What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of...
We do have a choice. He clearly...
We've both heard that before.
But we all...
I... Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.